School of Advanced Studies Annual Spring Band Concert. Will you please stand for the presentation of the colors and the playing of the national anthem? Please turn off your cell phones and please no flash for commentary as it will temporarily distract the band members.
The first band to perform is the School for Advanced Studies Concert Band. The concert band is made up of our first and second year band students. They will play classic bits and pieces, Magma and Nobles of Mystic. Thank you. Thank you. The junior ROTC drill team is Liesl Hay, Tazzy Coben, Osiris McCara, Gabby Bayot, and Ryan McKellen.
The Paxton Symphony Band is made up of more experienced and advanced players. The well-performed, the endearing hymn for band, and magnificent and flamboyant Ticicelli Fortress, and the patriotic John Philip Sousa's favorite American suite. In 1949, two very influential musicians.
She said Sousa.
American suite. Stationary, arms!
made up of more experienced and advanced players. They will perform the endearing hymn for band, the magnificent and flamboyant St. Kelly's Fortress, and the patriotic John Philip Sousa favorite, American Sweet. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, introducing the Paxton School for Advanced Studies drum line.
Thank you.
by Assistant Principal Angel Gates. Ms. Gates and Mr. Jones felt that this was good for the band to compete and set some exposure outside the Friday night football game at Paxson. Little did we know what led ahead for the Marching Eagles. Not only did we perform well, we walked away with 9 trophies. This was a new territory for the Marching Eagles and Mr. Jones. We will now be entertained by the marching band, auxiliary dancers, and flyline performing to Beyonce, Crazy in Love, and Tempest's Final Countdown.
I must say, it took us 3 years to get to this point. But I must thank Ms. Allen and also Ms. Davis, who helped me coordinate the flags and the dancers and the uniforms and the flags. And this is what we have to present to you.
All right.
Thank you.
Next, we have a piano soloist by the name of Casey Allen-Brenham. And she's going to perform right now.
Thank you.
in 1949 to very influential musicians Charlie Parker and Dizzy Gillespie formed a new style of music called bebop. Bebop was an affection of American classic music, aka jazz. Charlie Parker was the premier American alto saxophone player. Dizzy Gillespie, the incomparable trumpet player. Here to play for you is Royce Turner, the premier American alto saxophonist, and Kenneth Andreas, the incomparable trumpet player, with Walter Jordan on drums and Mr. Roland Jones on piano and bass. They will play Charlie Parker's Confirmation and Blues for Alice.
Our final selection in Quest for Excellence is a testament for Mr. Jones and the Paxton Eagles Marching Band's hard work and dedication. Since our performance at East, the band has been thank you.
vote, you guys. During lunch, I was the lawyer asked me what was I playing. I said, well, just improvising over this song. He said, how do you improvise? I'm glad you asked that question. I gave him a series of scales. I said, you know, we'll go to give the major scale, the low tone scale. I told him there's one person you need to listen to. That's Charlie Parker. So he came back to school the next day and he said, well, what note in the scale do I start on? I said, it doesn't matter. Play the scale, let your ear will tell you what to do. So he'd come around during lunch, and before Jordan was in the jazz band lesson, so he was eager to get on the drum set and start playing. So I pulled out confirmation. I said, this might be a little bit heavy for you, because you're not used to playing jazz. Greater muscle. Then Kenny joined us. He said, I'd like to get in on the action. So I worked with these guys after school, and it's a joy to have students who want to play and want to learn how to play, because I tell you now, next year, we're going to the Jazz. I've given a brochure for talented youth to play the jazz. And I called the jazz band, I told him I had a jazz band in Texas. He said, well, it's only for one person. I said, what do you mean one person? He said, only one student can play. I said, well, I have three. He said, can I just bring them down where we go? He said, no, one for one. He said, now, if you want to play in the main stage, then we can go to the next recording. And I guarantee you, all we need is a bass player. I guarantee you, we'll be able to jazz for jazz.
Students who were not playing.
while others were playing. There were two bands on the stage. And we basically outgrew the stage. Because for us to have students come down while another band played, it would have been chaos. I had no idea what we were going to do next year. Because we'll probably end up putting up a platform for a stage in front. We have approximately 81, 83 band students. And then when you throw in the auxiliary, we're going to top 100. The bad thing is there's only one band director. Not that we need to carry on. But we do need assistance from the parents. Especially for the auxiliary. I have an 11-year-old girl. And it's tough just handling her. Can you imagine handling 25 teenage, young teenage female? So we need your help. We need parents to help with the chaperoning, buses, football games, competition. We also need assistance during marching band season. Since we performed at Nice, we were invited to the Cherry Blossom Festival in Washington, D.C. We were invited to the Sports of Veterans Day Parade, which we haven't done since I've been in my 3 years. And I just recently, I don't know where people are getting Patrick's number from, but I received a call about 3 weeks ago. The band been invited to the Sugar Bowl. But we can't do those things if we don't have help. We don't have parents. And I'm thinking about creating a Friends of Patrick's band committee, because I really want to see these students go out and play. They enjoy playing. They have a passion, I hope. Playing music, playing the instrument. I know I have a passion for it. And I started the same way in middle school and high school band. Some may go on to music, some may not. But the beauty of music, you can continue to play to your well to see 100. I have a town like Flint, live to see 130. That's my goal. I may take it, I may not, but at 129, I hope I can still sit down and play my horns or play the piano. So please get involved. Please help us. There's one person, or two, I'd like to recognize before we conclude our last selection. One is very selfish. She's the current president of the Bamboo. She's a designer, and I'd like for her to come up. So people can recognize. Thank you. She's been the heart and soul of the band since our last president had left. I'd like to thank you and Mama. It's a lot of work running the band, especially band this side. And she's always been there, even when I didn't want to see her at 7:30 in the morning, she's always there. So, please get involved. Mary, thank you. Yes, she's still going to be part of Boosie. She just won't be the president. As I mentioned, this is my third year here. Center, and he was hoping that I stay for another year to get the meet Royce. I'm not going anywhere. If there's a journalist in the audience, It's very typical of the military band. But the trombone has some melody. At the last stanza, they stand up. And I say, you deserve to stand up.
All right.
We will now present awards for band members, including auxiliary. We have a professional photographer present, and he will take all individual photos with the band members and Mr. Jones. He will also take group pictures, including a group picture with the band and band auxiliary. Please do not take any flash photography while the photographer is taking pictures. He will take orders after all the pictures have been taken. Thank you.
No, I won't go.